Hey guys, welcome to Salt Metal World Depot at the Solav, and shout out to Jess and Joe, who are also here. Such a shame to see these Solavs go, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
I remember going on my local route to 19 and just like being so excited to go on a Solav. But now that's basically really rare to get one on the 19 now.
They used to have live play at 151 plays. A couple of
02
ones, up to 52
ones, 53 ones,
and then
4 ones. I've just noticed I'm from the bendy one, the articulated saw. Got some Omni Deckers, 6127, 6129, and 6123. Now I'll take you around having a look at every single one of them. So we have we've got 8940s, yeah. Also, I think I've noticed this transport is also here. I don't know where it is now, but I saw it earlier.
Where are they going?
So, we've got a Green Arrows one, which are now being talked about, so now a bit obsolete for the Green Arrows. This is 5227, then 4965, the trainee bus, then 5232, which I had to go out in the cab with. Then we've got 5207, 4976. And 5223, and we've also got the special northern livery, 8319. And see you guys later.